I'll tell you, that was some of the fun stuff we've done here on Good Morning Arizona. I am Brad Perry, for those who are just checking in, and we are celebrating our 10th anniversary of our morning show. And I remember my first year that I came, I met this beautiful young lady who is the, they were calling you like grandma, but I'm not going to call you that. Come in here. You're not. You're probably the youngest person on the music circuit when it comes to blasting the stereo system.
Thank you.
You are. You.
That's quite an honor.
Let's see. I met you. Where were we at? I'm trying to think.
1997, I think, was the first time here.
Uh-huh.
And then we did Good Morning Arizona in 98, I believe, out of Secaucus, New Jersey.
That's right.
Yeah.
So you were doing a contest. And
yeah.
You, let's go ahead. You are Emma.
Alma.
Sorry, Alma.
That's okay.
And what you do is that you are literally have like a stereo system that goes to competition to blast people out.
That's right.
So, which is amazing. And this isn't the same truck you had.
No.
You had a bigger truck last time.
Actually, this is it's an 86 Bronco. We retired the other one. We just pretty much beat it up. And so we're building a new one. And
nope. Go ahead.
Well, this one is still under construction.
Wow. Now, what's the object of this competition that you are in?
Well, it's called EV Drag Racing. And what we do, we try to build up as much pressure as we can inside the truck. You won't hear anything on the outside. It's all inside.
Man, and is this, can we hear a little bit of this one?
You bet you can.
Can we?
Yeah.
All right, we're going to hear a little bit right now, and this is kind of cool. Can I, should I put the speaker, my microphone in there?
Well.
Or are we going to open it up? Listen, you know what? 10 years, our neighbors haven't kicked us out of here yet. So we'll just see what happens. We just come inside here? I mean, it's just amazing how that
thing
is.
You're saying.
But it's all based, and that's pretty much. But this is still under construction, so when this is done,
we will have mids and highs in it, and it will be able to play real. Well, this is music.
Yeah.
But, it will be able to play other music also.
Wow. And now the question is, how do people get involved in this?
Well, it depends. Sometimes something motivates you, interest in something. Mine was my son, and it was a way to keep contact with him.
Yeah.
And he grew up and I didn't.
This is great. Well, thanks for bringing it by, and it's good seeing you again.
Thank you very much.
So celebrating our 10th anniversary with us.
Oh, it's wonderful to be included in it.
Thank you.
And
take a look
so
at the
much.
Truck, and let's go ahead and take a look at some temperatures, tell you what's going on. Woo! That was loud. Here we go, weather-wise. Right now, it is a nice, warm, actually, 82 degrees outside. And then as we take a look at the wind right now, north 7, dew point showing us 52. As we take a look and see, highs today are going to look like this up in the high country,